Shadow, come.
So I found a dog-friendly huta or mountain hut in the Bavarian Alps for Labor Day weekend. And this will be our first time going on a long distance hike in the mountains with a dog.
Let's go, buddy.
I need to find a doggy backpack so he can carry his food. Non-stop dog wear seems to have really good equipment.
Okay.